What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. When the contacts on your iPhone get messy or repeated, you can delete them one by one like this. Looks pretty dumb and slow, isn't it? In this video, I'm going to show you how to quickly get rid of them all at once. Let's dive in. The first trick is turn iCloud contacts off. If you switch it off already, turn it back on, then turn it off again. When prompted, select Delete from my iPhone to proceed. Well done, let's check it out. See, they are gone. If you want to restore them to your device, just turn iCloud contacts back on. If you also want the option of deleting multiple of them, TenorShare iCareFone would be a perfect fit. Before we start, let's make sure iCloud contact is off, and this time we select Keep on my iPhone. Once connected to the computer, navigate to the Contact tab on the bottom. After a quick scan, we can find all our fellows in the right field. We can delete multiple of them at once, or check the box right here to select them all, and click on the Delete button to proceed. Here we go. They just disappeared in plain sight. If you want to get rid of them from both iCloud and your device, go to iCloud.com. Once signed in, open the Contacts app. Click on the Settings icon on the bottom left corner. Select All Contacts. Choose Delete from the menu. And click Delete again to confirm. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you.